New iPhone Pro models comes with a pill-shaped notch and Apple calls it the dynamic island. Majority of Android users love this feature and want to buy and they want to get this feature on their Android device, which I think is possible.
But how? Let's see.
So, open up Play Store. Here, look for an app called Edge Mask. Choose this one and install. Basically, this app is made to change notification styles and edge lighting. Let's open it. Allow this permission so that it can run in background. Now you just have to follow 3 simple steps. On the top, you will get to see that this app requires 3 more permissions. First one is display over other apps. Open it, enable this toggle and go back. Second one is notifications access. Open it, here select Edge Mask and enable this toggle. Last one is for accessibility. Open it, choose Edge Mask here. Enable this toggle and go back. Once all permissions are done, you have to open message option under effect section. From there, find Samsung style and enable it. After that, disable ripple style, which is first one, and you have to make sure that all other toggles are off except this one. Then press this customization button, which will bring up this page. Here first, set background color to black, then set message color to white. You will get a margin option at the bottom, enable it. Now from vertical slider, adjust its position so that it can align with your device punch hole camera. I want to keep it here. Then you have to increase its size from here, just like this. Now one last step is remaining. For that, go back. Here you have to block system heads up by enabling this or this toggle. And yeah, that is it. In just 3 steps, we have enabled the dynamic island in Android. If you are facing any problem, feel free to drop it in comments. And well, that's it for this video. I'll see you in the next one.